The death is announced of Antoine Mac Donald, also known as Sempre or Daddy of Newfield Denry, who passed away at Victoria Hospital on Friday, 7th January 2022. He was 71 years old. The funeral arrangements for the late Antoine Mac Donald, also known as Sempre or Daddy, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, V4. May he rest in perfect peace.